set outside to Leah Perry for the kill down the line. Tigers are on. Free ball over by PC. It is back set to Haley Hampton for the kill. That is her third kill for the match. Set outside to Kristen Faust for the kill. Putting her at 8 kills for the night. Nice block there by Karis Watson. Block again by Karis Watson and Kate Federica. Point Tigers. Nice pickup there by Nikki Collier. Quick attack, kill in the middle by Beta Dumanchek. Tigers take the second set, 25-14. We are all tied up. Set outside to Kristen Faust. Block, Beta Dumanchek. Point Tigers. Another short serve thrown in there by Lou Davis. Nice pickup, put down by Kate Federico. Clemson 10, PC 4. Set outside to number 3, Rachel Elshoff. Leah Perry for the kill on the outside for Clemson. Point Tigers, 12-5. Nice pass there by Lou Davis. Set to the back row, Kristen Faust for the kill, putting her at 13 kills for the match. Blocked by Beta Dumanchek. Tigers take the third set, 25-12. Blocked by Kate Federico. Nice out by Nikki Collier, set outside to Kristen Faust. Tip right over the block. Quick attack, blocked by Beta Dumanchek on the quick attack by number 12, Ashton Stewart. 10-6, Clemson. Outside to Leah Perry for the tip kill right over the block. That is her. Gabby Blados entering the front row for the Tigers. Nice up by Erem. Free ball over by Kate Federico. Blocked by Alex Lynch. Point Tigers. 22-13 Clemson. Blocked by the Tigers. 25-15. Clemson takes the fourth set. Clemson takes the match. PC took the first set, 27-25. Clemson the second, 25-14. And the third, 25-12. And the fourth set, 25-15. Thanks for joining us, Tiger fans. Go Tigers.